transformation journey started in Singapore way before COVID affected us. It took KPMG within 24 hours to adopt virtual meeting. COVID has only accelerated the need for us to move very quickly. Food deliveries, online shopping, this is very customer-centric type of initiatives. In fact, improved significantly. The ability for us to keep trying and not give up, but at the same time, being able to reimagine thinking beyond the way that we've done it, and that will be the differentiator between a success or a failure.